Busoni was very fond of writing dances. Hugo von Leichtentritt saw this as the Italian in him. His fourth ballet scene dates from 1892, but he revised it in 1913. The revisions consist mainly of excisions, with one passage added. This is a chromatic reharmonization of the main theme. If I play this main theme, followed by its reharmonization, Busoni's development from 1892 to 1913 will be clearly heard. His later use of chromaticism is unusual in that, unlike most chromatic music, which generally becomes more cloying as more of it is used, Busoni's employment of it is always distanced and often gives the music a strange remoteness.